بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Welcome to the channel تجويد and قراءات rules. إن شاء الله in this course I will teach you أبو عمرو narration. I will teach you أبو عمرو narration in a very simple way. I will teach you the rules and will practice in a very simple way in order to be able to recite Abu Amr easily. The Lengthening, Al-Mudud. المد المتصل أبو عمرو which is Dori and Susi, reads the مد متصل with four counts. Example, ثيئت. المد المنفصل الدوري reads the مد منفصل with two allowed ways. Two vowel counts and four vowel counts. So there are two ways for Ruwaya al-Duri, which is either reading the Madd Munfasil with two counts or reading the Madd Munfasil with four counts. As-Susi reads the Madd Munfasil with two counts. So al-Duri says وَمَا أُنزِل or وَمَا أُنزِل. السوسي reads وَمَا أُنزِل. مد البدل أبو عمرو reads مد البدل with two counts as آمنوا which is like حفص. المد اللين and المد العارض للسكون. أبو عمرو reads مد اللين and مد عارض للسكون with two or four or six counts. Example, العالمين or العالمين or العالمين. خوف 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 which is like حفص. المد اللازم أبو عمرو reads المد اللازم which is either light or heavy which is either مثقل or مخفف with six counts like الضالين الآن ألف لام ميم Please subscribe to the channel Tajweed and Qiraat Tools on YouTube to be updated with all the new videos. And please join the Tajweed and Qiraat Tools page on Facebook, Telegram, and Skype to receive the announcements and to know the schedule of the classes, to practice with me live, and to be able to download the material and the books. Thank you for watching. جزاكم الله خيرا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.